What is up, guys? I am back again with another reaction, and again, I know I haven't been back for a while now, so I am pretty excited to jump into this reaction I decided to do today, and that is something that I was not expecting, actually. It is The Conjuring 3, basically. The devil made me do it. And I'm pretty excited, actually. I'm very excited to see what is gonna happen. Since the last Conjuring movie came out 3, 4 years ago, so it's been a while. So I wonder what they're gonna be doing with that. All I know is it's a horror movie, so I'm pretty excited. So let's just get on in. All right, okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Already starting off very.
Hey, you okay there?
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren, here with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
They're back. I love them.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
Whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Marnie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed. And that connection's still open.
Of course, of course.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't.
Oh yeah, because Lorraine has that gift.
Something terrible happened here.
Jesus, that actually does hurt a little bit.
The Master Satan is not an adversary to be taken lightly.
She's doing it again. She's reaching out to the darkness.
Lorraine, you need to come back. Is saving him worth everything you have? That's what
they
will cost
me. Oh my god.
Right?
Shit. Wow. I can't. There's that music again. Oh my god, also it's streaming on HBO Max. I keep forgetting when. If you guys know the date, please comment down below which date it is. I just want to know if it's gonna be on HBO Max, because I might be able to watch it there, or in theaters, because I always love watching, you know me, I love watching movies in theaters a lot, so hopefully it comes soon. I'm very excited for that. I really didn't even think they were going to make a third one, so that's pretty impressive. I'm pretty excited. So, yeah, I really enjoyed that video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that, too. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!